Facilitated by the Embassy of Taiwan to St. Lucia, the three-year project has as its main purpose to teach secondary school teachers about writing gaming coding language called Scratch, which is an easy-to-learn drag-and-drop computerized system. Expenses and training for the use of the platform will be covered by a third party, and the teachers trained through the project will be expected to pass their acquired knowledge and skill to their students. Stuff, on the other hand, will be responsible for providing and maintaining the SCI Project's online platform, as well as the necessary teaching materials. Stuff United CEO John Lin says his organization is pleased to form a partnership with the Ministry of Education that will help flourish the future of students who will participate in the project.
Over the past 12 years in operation, Stuff conducted global philanthropics project over 32 countries, with headquarters office in New York, East African Center in Uganda, and Asia Pacific Center in Taiwan. STUF, S-T-U-F, means sharing, trust, unity, and family. In Mandarin, it is also means World Taiwan. That is why STUF United Fund is also doing business as World Taiwan Foundation.
Ambassador of Taiwan to St. Lucia Peter Chen says the embassy is proud to have bridged the relationship between the Ministry of Education and Stuff United Incorporated, an American registered Taiwan non-governmental organization, to introduce this international coding project.
This project will enhance the students' programming ability by offering a series of classes for teachers to facilitate the use of ICT resources of Shitai coding platform by St. Lucian students. All the students may not have equal talent, but with this project, we can provide them an equal opportunity to develop their talents.
The Department of Education's responsibility includes providing the necessary administrators, coaches, and teachers for the coding education and lessons offered through Stuff United Fund. Minister for Education, Sustainable Development, Innovation, Science, Technology and Vocational Training, Honorable Sean Edward, says the initiative seamlessly aligns with the ministry's education reform that education for the 21st century inevitably means teaching coding in schools.
In other words, you cannot speak of technology in the school system where you only provide devices to students. We must go beyond just the provision of devices. And we're saying here today, as is reflected in everything that we've done by way of policy formulation, that an education system for the 21st century inevitably means teaching coding in schools. Coding is a must in technology instruction in our school system.
Permanent Secretary in the Department of Education, Michelle Charles, says the MOU is significant as it is the realization of the ministry's thrust to introduce coding and robotics as well as other advanced technologies into the school system, not as a one-off activity, but rather as a sustained inclusion in the primary and secondary level curricula.
In this collaboration with the Department of Education, where we will serve as the coding innovation hub, the goal is to narrow the digital gap which exists by helping students learn fundamental coding skills that can become useful and marketable, with an emphasis on skills related to animation and gaming. It is my hope that this initiative excites our teachers as much as I know it will excite our students.
All course materials created through the Stuff Coding International project will be the property of the Ministry of Education. From the Communications Unit of the Ministry of Education, Sustainable Development, Innovation, Science, Technology, and Vocational Training, I am Chris Satney reporting.